eventually running off with around $900,000 worth of goods. Now, the LAPD acknowledged in a statement over the weekend that these kind of robberies leave communities feeling unsafe, stating the obvious. They also said its officers will do all they can to find those responsible for Saturday's Nordstrom mayhem. But as yet, Mike, no arrests have been made.